the leader after the original program. She's coached by Jutta Mueller, was tutored the last three Olympic champions, Annette Putsch, and two-time gold medalist Katarina Witt.
Greatest landing on that triple toe loop and a shaky opening for Evelyn.
Sandra, the obvious Katarina Witt look-alike.
She is very reminiscent of both Katarina Witt and Annette Putsch. Even the dress was worn by Annette over a decade ago. Probably where Evelyn lost the title on that triple salchow.
Grossman is 19. She finished 8th in the World Championships last year.
That single axel should have been a double, and I don't think this is the type of performance that Evelyn is going to want to give at the upcoming World Championships in Munich if she wants to be among the medal contenders.
Disappointing program for the defending champion, Evelyn Grossman, as she fell to second. Surya Bonaly wins, and the Itos and Yamaguchis of the world certainly will not be threatened by that level of performance. And we'll return with more of our world skating preview after this.